So, Dino, it's the end of day one. The first boxing test match at Centurion.
Yeah.
And obviously we've witnessed some history being made today, and you were a part of it. Bold Dale Steyn caught Elgar. Talk us through that.
The highest wicket taken for South Africa ever. It's a massive achievement. I've actually got a bit of story. I've got a bit of a story behind his catch. Two nights ago, I actually dreamt that I took his catch.
Inception.
I'm not a big believer of epiphanies and stuff like that, but I had one and it came to me in my sleep. Thought to be part of Dale's history. I mean, it's been a long time coming for him, and it's awesome for him to achieve that achievement.
That's beautiful. So the moral of the story is, you cannot stop destiny. What's meant to be, will be. And he dreamt that it happens. It's divine intervention.
There we go, eh? That's proper English there, right there from Casey Rabada.